night of the evening, my girls. Pinch a smile, so sexy, serious, scary.
When I was a child, I see myself becoming a mother with a beautiful family in the house, you know, with the beautiful flowers in the garden, with the dog. I didn't expect at all a life like this. I never imagined to be one day a creative director of a company. For Gucci, of course, first of all. Action to me, and the sensuality is always an important starting point for the collection. You have to think that you are a Gucci boy. You need to be very confident, very powerful, very sensual. Okay, one more time. You are the most beautiful man in the world.
Come sceglie tra Giannini i modelli che devono sfilare, che devono indossare i suoi abiti?
Ma io cioè, secondo me quando si tratta di sognare e di fare questo lavoro mi piace lavorare con ragazzi giovani.
And when you have to, in a way, convince the people what you are doing and selling what you are thinking about, it's always challenging.
This is what the young men are wearing in LA, huh?
When I see you wearing it, they're all gonna wear it.
At the beginning, of course, I felt this pressure because I prefer to work behind the scenes. I prefer to work with my team, in my office, with the fabrics, with the colors.
No, yep.
I think that the strongest moment when you start to put everything together is like a week before the show. Until the end, you never know what is going to happen.